A true veteran of the squared circle, Robert Roode is a master of forcing his opponents to wrestle his slower-paced, more methodical style of match.
And then there's the rated R superstar himself, Edge. He has mastered every aspect of in-ring action, including innovative uses for tables, ladders, and chairs.
Edge never stops inventing and innovating. That's how you grab more than 30 championships.
Great agility there. Oh, what a DDT! Wow. Spin kick! Sometimes loved, sometimes hated, Edge made it his business to put a stamp on the WWE world ever since he debuted in 1996 against Bob Holly in Hamilton, Ontario as a last-second replacement. Roll up! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. What's he got in mind?
There's the cover! Oh, what a kick!
Double underhook applied.
Double underhook suplex! Could be nap time. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Quick cover from Edge. Gets the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left. Oh, and there's Roode with the offense.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Uh-oh.
Edson Lariat. Roode showing why there's a spotlight on him. He's looking relentless.
Butter. Roode might get an early three count.
And Edge kicks out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Up.
Yeah, he's made a career of walking that edge, and he shows no signs of stopping.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Earlier, Michael mentioned Edge's stamp on the WWE, and I think it's a bit more than that. I was never a huge fan of his rated R superstar antics, but even I have to respect his resume.
Byron, you're about as G-rated as they come. Edge, on the other hand, is a Grand Slam champion. He's won King of the Ring, Money in the Bank, the Royal Rumble, and he won the WWE Hall of Fame in 2012. That's impressive.
And no luck against Edge there. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Boom! What a forearm!
Two!
Evading possible disaster there.
Float over. And to a DDT! He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Inside the ring.
Eight.
Knife edge chop. To the outside, which will start the referee's count. And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Two.
Check out Rude's offense. Showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible.
Rude. Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. DDT. Guys, not sure how much more Rude can take.
We're finding out.
Will he be victorious? And he got a near fall out of it.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Oh, Dragon Whip connects. He's got a split personality, King, and I don't like either one of them. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Check out Brood's offense.
Wow. Edge just timed that perfectly.
Spear! How do you come back from that?
Things just went from bad to worse for Brood.